Craft is just back at it again. Every single month they drop something that's just even better. I actually had a plan on making an update video about their daily task update, and then they made more updates. Craft snaps. Big snaps. If you were on Windows, maybe I'd use you instead of Notion. Who knows? So it's no secret that this daily notes feature is one of the best ones. If you go here and click on a new page, you can make daily notes. But when it comes to to-dos, example 1, 2, 3, 4. You can check off some of these now, and rather than what they were like before, if I had the Mac version, you'd be able to see this better. But on the top right, you'd have a to-do list, a little progress bar, and then what you're able to do is actually take these and easily move them to another day. Now, unfortunately, as mentioned prior, I am not on the Mac version, but this is a nice update that they dropped. And also, if I was on the Mac version, I could grab one of these and drop them over here into the calendar. I keep making videos like this makes me wish I could just record on a separate Mac. Like, could I just get a cheap Mac from somebody? Can someone give me like a $200 MacBook, please? Thanks. Because as seen here, you're able to easily and quickly take blocks and drop them onto different days, which is nice. And they also did a nice styling update. So when I do slash group or a slash block, basically, all the styling that happens within this, whether it's indented or not, will be added. So beforehand, all that would happen is that you would only be able to have the color change whether it was indented or not, but even if it's not indented, the styling here stays the exact same on the groups. So when I did a slash blue here, it popped in like that, but now it doesn't matter if I'm in there from an indented standpoint or not, it'll still stay blue throughout. And if you're on the pro version now, you are also able to see the stats that go along with certain block types. So that'll actually make things pretty easy when it comes to tracking the characters and words that you're writing from that perspective. You can also copy and paste block style. So if I was on the web app, I'd easily be able to copy and paste this style onto this one. And then in order to make their product better from a team perspective, they improved their mentions, commenting, and notification features. This is especially gonna be good for those people that are on Craft on their phone and for those people in general that are using Craft as a team member. This is an application I would really love to dive in more with, and if you're interested on me getting some sort of cheap Mac to work with so that I could actually play around with the software more and do better tutorials on it, please comment that down below. If I get enough people saying it, I will actually consider it. This is not a joke. And if you'd also consider checking out this video on how to improve your productivity even more, I'd love it. Maybe even I'd love you.